We are at the EPC headquarters in California. I have here the EPC 9157, which is a 300 watt, 48 volt to 12, dual phase synchronous buck converter. In this demo board, we want to show the high efficiency and high power density we can achieve with eGaN FETs, but with the same BOM size and cost of silicon. This demo board is in the tiny 1/16th of a brick size with a total thickness of just 9 millimeters. It uses the latest generation EPC 2218 eGaN FETs to achieve greater than 95% efficiency. It also integrates the Renesas ISL 81806 80 volt dual synchronous buck controller, which was specifically designed to work with GaN FETs. As you can see, there are no additional circuits as everything needed is included in the controller. Now, let's see how it performs in the lab. In this setup, we have hooked up the EPC 9157 to the EPC 9534 test fixture to demonstrate the basic operation. The board operates at 500 kHz, 48 volt input and 12 volt output. We will also need a fan to operate at full load. This pot allows to trim the output voltage. For more information, visit epc-co.com. Thank you.